see if we can get another one. So I've lost two and landed two in the first hour this morning. Getting up early was definitely, we got up at 4:30 this morning. Definitely worth it. I think Jim's had a few on too. I don't know if he's landed any. I guess I should have checked my hook and make sure my hook's not broke. Definitely not broke. Still there and sharp. Good. He went for it. He might still be getting it. He got it! He took that in about 6 inches of water. He is PO'd. We're only about, I don't know, 3-4 miles from the ocean. Most on this river. These fish are hot. Most of them have sea lice on them still. Another 10 pound plus fish. Crazy. Beach this guy. I don't know. Worked last time, other than the hook popped when I got him on shore. See if I can walk him back. Sand in the face. One way to bleed them out. I'm limited out.